I don't want to be responsible for melting the handles.
No, I understand. Oh, okay.
I should have set flame up on him. That's what I should have done.
Does anyone else like their candle lit?
Oh. Hey, you're a pro now.
You want to light Eddie's? Okay. Oh,
no.
Katie's here.
No.
Oh, okay, I guess not. I think. Okay. Well, blow it up, guys.
Robbie, make a wish. You're sucking.
Well, that
this.
Was really bad, Robbie. That was just beyond.
What? No. No. Not again.
Well, try, put some pressure on your boy. Put some. Use your.
Look, they went out.
Are those trick candles?
What do you mean they went out?
It.
You missed two of them. Wait, put on your unicorn horn. Maybe that'll work.
Yes, put the unicorn horn on.
He doesn't have enough blowing power.
Okay.
I know. That was a pretty good blow right there.
Look at that, Robbie. Light them all. Let's one more time. Let's see what happens.
So we got like trying to.
I'm all hypnotized.
Burn the place down. Burn the place down. Yes.
That's a huge ass light. Who did that?
That was my.
That's what I'm supposed to do the first time.
No, my friend gave it to me. It said it was like $6 or something.
No, not yet. Don't blow it yet. Let it sparkle.
You forgot the center one there.
I know. I can't do it without burning my hand.
Oh. Here, pass it this way.
Yeah, burn the damn place down.
Hold on.
Would you like him to bring everyone out to sing happy birthday to you, Robbie?
Oh, we should sing happy birthday, shouldn't we?
Yeah.
Okay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Robbie. Happy birthday to you.
Blow him out again.
Give it another good blow, right?
If he passes out from lack of oxygen, you're giving him out the mouth.
Peachtree's got the card for it.
I do. I have the secure card.
Okay, good. And we'll just put
safety
the unicorn thing on him and go for it.
Rob, what are you doing?
He's just messing around now. This is.
He's still trying.
You've got work to do. If you're not going to blow out the candles
now. Come on, just like Jeff taught you, blow, Rob.
No, that's my cue to go.
Robbie, get closer to him and blow. That's why he only sees Jeff once a week. Any last words, Robbie, about your candles igniting again?
No!
Keep blowing on it, Robbie. You are a Boy Scout. What does blowing on fire do?
Robbie's lungs are working overtime today. I don't know if he's going to have enough strength for tomorrow.
Oh, no, he won't.
Look at that, Robbie. Cat got it out.
Oh, thank you.
Your old man lungs just couldn't cut it.
He's getting old. It's time for him to stop.
You wasted the best years of your life, Robbie.
Thank you.
I hope you made a good wish.
Yes. Robbie, so what do you have to say?
What do you have to say, Robbie?
Oh, working back.
Any last words, Rob? Final words?
You know, if they do spark back, you get no wishes.
Okay, I am officially.
So what'd you wish for then, Rob?
I didn't hit wish. I kind of blew him out.
You missed the point.
You failed again.
Yes.
I'm just a little girl. A dainty little thing. And I know you all want to be a little white.